Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video we are going to learn how to create this nail art, and I'm going to show you a step by step tutorial. So before we start with the video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's begin. To get this design, then all you need is a gel polish and a mirror chrome powder or multi-chrome powder of your choice. So as a first step, I am applying one single layer of black gel polish onto the nails and I'll be curing it completely. After that, I'm going to go with one more layer which I will not be curing. I'm going to leave it as it is, then I will be drawing the pattern that we wanted to achieve. Now the next step is to draw some vertical and horizontal lines using this dotting tool. In fact, you can use any tool that you have at home, even the toothpick will work. So just like I'm showing on the screen, all you have to do is just draw some lines on the wet gel polish, and also ensure that you are wiping the tool after each line that you're drawing. And now once I have the vertical lines done, I'm also drawing some horizontal lines. Since the gel polish is still wet, it may just, you know, remove the lines that we are creating, so you may want to go over like a couple of times to get that lines defined. And after that, you can draw these circles within the box that you have created, and immediately you can cure this. After curing the boxes, now what I'm doing is I'm filling those boxes that I have created with clear gel top coat. So you can just fill in all the boxes that we just created, and then again you have to cure it. After curing the nails, this is how it looks. So you can already see that 3D effect here, right? So if you want, you can leave it as it is, or you can go ahead and apply the mirror chrome powder or the multi-chrome powder. So for the tutorial purpose, I'm using Nicole Diaries mirror chrome powder, and I'm going to use an eyeshadow applicator to apply the mirror chrome powder. So as you can see, I'm rubbing the powder and I'm just bringing up that shine out. Once you have the mirror finish out, all you have to do is just apply a top coat and your design is all ready to go. So that is the final look. So what do you guys think? Please do let me know in the comment section. And that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, bell icon, all those good things. And I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you.